What should we do?
Okay, are you
close? Hi folks, I'm here at the Southern England farm in Cornwall, where, would you believe it, they grow most of the courgettes and the broccoli that we eat in this country. And what we're doing today is launching our food strategy. And the purpose of that is to back British farmers, back British farming, back British growers, because we want to make sure that we grow more of what we eat more of our own domestic produce. And we also want to make sure that at a time when we're seeing food insecurity around the world, that we help British farmers, help them get the labour they need, make sure that we help them with the cost of their fertiliser, all their inputs, all the rest of it, but also make sure that we use new technology to drive down prices, make things ever more efficient. I've just seen a machine there that can plant 150,000 cabbages every day, and that way, with new technology and by backing British growing, British farmers will be able to keep the costs down for consumers as well.